want to tell you what she was like. Okay. But it's difficult to explain because she was just so completely herself. Even when she was 4 years old. She was fully formed from day one. Same face. Same walk. And funny. Funny like a grown-up was funny, kind of shrewd, perceptive. So smart. And I was just in awe of her. I couldn't believe that she wanted to be my friend because she didn't give a fuck about what anyone else thought, except for me. She was just... She was Nina. And then... She wasn't. She became something else. She became yours. And then it wasn't her name she heard when she was walking around, it was yours. All over her. All around her. All the time. And it just squeezed her out. So, when I heard your name again, your filthy fucking name, I thought to myself, when was the last time anyone said hers? Or thought it even, except for me. And just, it made me sad, because Al, you are the one who should have her name all over you.